common sense.
Look, 51% of the voters elected Barack Obama. 49% of us are not that stupid.